Has it started? Oh my gosh. Okay. Welcome back. I'm glad you all have made it this far. Congratulations. Congratulations on hanging out with me, and it's been awesome. It's been so much fun, and I hope you've enjoyed it. And I just hope you're having all these aha moments and these epiphanies, and you're starting to really feel that you're getting somewhere with flower arranging. Okay. So we looked at all the different types of flowers last time, and just starting to be aware of different shapes. So when you're choosing flowers, how do you choose flowers based on the shapes? Okay, well, you definitely want, number one, I suggest a mixture. You want a lot of, remember how we were looking at the greenery and all the different textures and colors of greenery? Same thing with flowers. You want lots of different, now we're not gonna go into color, I'm just talking texture right now. But that's why it's hard when you go to the grocery store to pick out flowers and to do an arrangement. So it's not you. You know, it's kind of that old saying, it's not you, it's me. It's absolutely true. Don't think that you don't have design skills because you can't arrange flowers from a grocery store. It's practically impossible because all of the flowers are one shape. They're all like the secondary flower, or they're all just roses, or they're all, you know, a mixture like, a lot of times they have those buckets that are kind of like daisies, big daisies, little daisies, but they're all, daisies have a flat head, right? So we're looking even more like this is a flat head. These are almost a little ball shape. See that? These are like little snapdragons, little dragons, little mouths. So, you know, and these are flat and skinny. So it's almost impossible when you go to the grocery store to use just the grocery store flowers to make a beautiful arrangement. It's never going to look professional because it doesn't have all that cool, different, unusual stuff. So I want you to keep in mind that getting a mixture and variety of different shapes, some that are flat, some that are ball shaped, some that are tall and long, you're much better off going to a florist and just buying a few flowers here or there. And you're going to spend the same amount of money, but you're going to get a neat variety. I mean, look at all the textures and the different levels, and there's just so much going on here. Whereas if you just, and I'm not trying to really, I need to keep going on, but I just get so, I feel so bad because I know that's disheartening to a lot of people. Anyway, but see, I've got a lot going on. I have some tall stems, and I just picked those up, but I didn't even arrange them, but they already kind of look good. And I'm looking at my husband, he's like, yeah. And that's because of all the different textures. So I'm already winning. You are winning. You're already halfway there with a beautiful arrangement if you just get a bunch and a mixture of flowers. So I want you to think about that. Okay, until our next video, bye for now.